Dan,
you must have known that I would come.
I'm so sorry.
I don't want to hear it. She was my child. You're only just beginning to know what that bomb feels like. You have no idea of the pain of losing something so precious. I lost one child because of you, and I don't intend to lose another. You don't only owe me. You owe Peter, and you owe Adam as well. Now I'm calling in the debt.